somebody opened the door. Hotel isn't going to be ready for 2 hours, so we thought we'd visit Napoleon. It's Napoleon's tomb.
Look at that.
Mais comme ça, elle passe par-dessus.
I like the strawberry one.
Eclair.
Cookie American. I'm not sure what that means. Oh, they have crepes.
Oh, like a quiche. There's so many things. Pizza.
Crepes too.
No way. Where's crepes?
I think I'm gonna try this strawberry thing. Oh. Right outside our hotel. Eiffel Tower. Oh my gosh, so cool. Okay, so we fell asleep at our hotel and it's like, what, midnight, babe?
Yeah.
So we had to find a cafe that's open. And luckily, this one is. No, it's definitely. Oh, here we go. My section, right here. Okay, fun fact, I didn't know what to order, so I just ordered the lemonade, but I forgot. My daughter had told me they don't really do lemonade, like, in Europe. That's like an American thing. So this really, it's like Sprite. It tastes like Sprite. Definitely not lemonade, but that's okay. Okay, so I ordered the foie gras. Google it, people, if you don't know what that means. And this is what hubby ordered. Yeah, I'm gonna let him do
okay.
That.
Well, it's gonna take me a second to try to figure this out.
How to do it.
There you go.
You should look it up on YouTube. Oh, there it goes. Is it green?
That's the sauce.
Okay, go over the plate.
Alright, you ready?
I'm videoing already.
Oh, okay.
This is for my vlog, so, I don't know about you.
You wanna, should I Snapchat it too or no?
I can upload it. Quit talking about.
Okay, here we go.
Cool, you can do it.
It's very good.
What does it taste like?
Like a mussel.
Oh, or like a... I've never had mussels, so... It tastes like a shellfish?
Mm-hmm. It's chewy.
It's a texture.
Mm-hmm. But it tastes like... Yeah, like mussels, if you ever had mussels.
Or like clams?
Yeah.
So that's pretty chewy. I don't know if I can handle the chewy. That's the foie gras. Foie gras is what, baby? Duck liver, goose liver. Goose liver. I've had it one time before, but that was in Las Vegas.
It's way smaller.
Much, much smaller. It's pretty good. I'm gonna wait for my appetizer now. Hold on. I'm waiting for my entree now. Oh, that's too big. Oh, and it looks too tentacly.
Too tentacly.
Like, cut it in half or something.
That's so funny.
Let me cleanse my palate with some Sprite that they call lemonade. Oh, just a little piece. Oh god, you can't even cut it. I'm not gonna watch you.
Sauce is really good.
I'm gonna get some bread ready just in case. Oh my lord. That is not a little piece.
It's tiny, babe. It's like half of it. How do you can do it?
It's not bad, but it's not my favorite.
Like I said, it's like a muscle. It's more the flavor.
It's the texture.
It's the texture.
The texture is freaking me out. Oh, God.
Oh, God. It's okay. You got
okay.
It. You got it. You got it.
Bread. Okay. I did it.
Yes. Yeah.
Show me the home of the snail, like the saint.
The snail you
ate. Okay, that's enough.
What did you say?
Some vegetables and some duck. What is it? Fried duck breast, something like that. Duck.
So, oh my God, it is.
I've always loved creme brulee. It's been one of my favorite desserts ever in life. And now I get to have creme brulee in freaking France.
Y'all just get the brulee part, get some of the creme.
No.
I see. This might be one of the best things I've ever eaten in my life.
Oh, that's yummy.
What did you get, babe?
Double mousse. Or double chocolate mousse. Double chocolate mousse.
Double mousse. Good?
Very airy, very, oh.
Very loosey. Some might say it has a mousse-like texture.
Yes. Super moussey. Let's try it.
Oh, I get to have some? I actually like mine better.